to make a domain display the content of a different domain while having the same URL. Or you need to verify a domain to get an SSL certificate, a CNAME record is necessary. Today we're going to show you how to set up a CNAME record via your cPanel. Firstly, connect your domain name to your shared hosting package and log into your cPanel. We have separate videos for these steps if you need some extra help. In the cPanel main menu, navigate to the Domains section and open the Zone Editor tool. Here, locate your domain and click the Manage button next to it. Next, click the Add Record button. Choose the CNAME record type and fill out these fields. In the Name field, you can enter the source domain that you wish to assign the record to. Next is the TTL field. This is the time in seconds that it takes for the record to update. We advise leaving it at the default values. Lastly, the record field is for the destination domain that the source domain will be pointed to. Finally, click the Add Record button on your right. That's it! The CNAME record has been set up. Keep in mind that it might take around 30 minutes to become publicly available. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video. Also, check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.